Hi, I'm Emily Dowdell, and this is Peter Pan. You know, this is a story that was written back in the early 1900s, and then the musical was written. Most people know the Mary Martin version, and then, but it's still a story the kids know. And you have to get the audience as involved as you can, and you're, you know, breaking that fourth wall. And it's great because there's usually so many kids in the audience that they're willing to yell and scream and everything that they're not supposed to do in a theater, they're allowed to do. You're already so excited on stage when you're performing in front of people and flying, just it's like times a thousand, you know? You're above everyone and you're singing and everyone's looking up at you. It's a magical feeling. I think you come to see him at the holidays because this really is a place that was started by families, and you still get that feeling when you're here. It's a great place to come because you can take family photos and it's just beautiful and there's trees and lights everywhere. It's beautiful.
For tickets, call 631-218-2810, or you can buy them online at cmpac.com. Group rates are available.
Peter Pan at the Noel S. Ruiz Theater at CM Performing Arts Center, running November 22nd through January 4th. Sponsored in part by New York's 529 College Savings Program. I love crowing.